and new this morning. The search is on for a car that hit a man on the road and then kept on going. This happened around 9 o'clock last night on Jackman Road near Erie Road in Bedford Township. That's in Monroe County. Police say the 21-year-old man who was hit was lying in the northbound lane of the road. He died at the scene. Police are looking for the driver of a light-colored mid-sized car. If you have any information about this accident, please call the Monroe County Sheriff's Department.